you for 11 years. And unfortunately, it's back. And because the leukemia is back, I cannot fulfill my role. I can't be that fighting champion. And I'm gonna have to relinquish the Universal Championship. When I was 22 years old, I was diagnosed with this. And very quickly, I was able to put it in remission. But I'm not gonna lie, that was the hardest time. But the team that gave me a chance was the WWE.
Uso's in the ring watching the video, not the video.
They put me in front of all of you. The WWE Universe, and to be honest, y'all have made my dreams come true. And for that, I have to say thank you so much. Clear, by no means is this a retirement.